What is up, y'all? Sonnerant 18 here, HD, and I'm going to be bringing y'all the two top easiest ways to get out of a mission. First one is not with a mob, it's just with a simple knife lunge. Have your dude right here behind these crates, and have yourself directly behind the crate that is angled. And when you knife lunge, you should be able to knife lunge straight out of the map with just a knife lunge. Very simple, no mob, no nothing. And as you can see right here, here's the top view. You're going to have to angle yourself directly like this and shoot just right at the angle where you go past both barriers that you would normally hit to get out, and you can just normally just knife launch. This can be somewhat difficult, but after a little while you can get the hang of it and you are out of the map and you can do whatever. Next spot is right over here, and this is with a mob. Have your dude standing right behind here, and right here we had a problem where this dude didn't want to move, so RSP got mad and went ham on him. And then once you call in your mob, just get him right here. And I usually wait a couple seconds after the mob goes off before I actually knife lunge, because the last little bit of the mob is what gives you the good full blast upward to get you the height you need to get out. And then right afterwards, just put your tack down and just, you know, do a little, I did a little strafe jump to get out. I don't know if you have to, but I do a little strafe jump to get out right here on top of this barrier because it's real low. And you can just jump right out of the map, that simple. And make sure y'all thumbs up this video if you enjoyed it. And if you want to see more glitches with RSP Productions himself in it, just make sure to leave a like and comments below of a little heart, and that'll let us know. And make sure to visit my channel, Tonnerant18HD, and subscribe, because this is my new channel. Because my last one messed up and I lost over 2,000 subscribers, so it'll help me out a lot if y'all come visit my channel and help me get my subscribers back up. Till next time, y'all. Peace out.